Hello, this is a quick video to show how to import Photoshop file into After Effects with layers. I have a Photoshop file and I click and drag into Photoshop to open the file. This is the thumbnail for previous video. We can find the tutorial in this channel and we can go to layers to check that we have four layers. If you want to import this Photoshop file with the layers, we can go to After Effects first. And then I open the file folder and click and drag into After Effects project. And then in the option for importing, we can have import kinds. If we want to import single layer, we can choose footage or we can choose specific layer. If we want to import all the layers, we can go to composition and retain layers size. And then make sure that we choose editable layers styles. And then we can click OK. So if we open the composition and we can check that the four layers are here. So we can have the image layer and text layer. So this is how we can import Photoshop file into After Effects with layers. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.